Good morning, everyone. My name is Nihar. I am from 4G Shishya BEML School. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make a square and rectangle in Scratch. So let's get started. First, we need to remove the default sprite. Then go to the sprite column and type in search pencil. Then we need to go to the extensions column and add the pen extension. From the pen, we need the eraser, pen down, set pen color to, set pen size to. The set pen color to and the set pen size to are optional, so you don't even need to put them. Then we need to go to the event block and grab a when green flag click block. Then we need to go to the motion block and put a go to x minus 89, y 102. Just put it where your sprite is already standing on the screen. Then snap the other pen blocks like this. Then we need to go to the control column and grab the repeat block. Then we need to change the repeat to three times. Okay. Then we need to go to the motion bot column again and grab the move 10 steps block and change it into any number of your choice. I'll make it 200. Okay. Then my sprite moved its position, so let me just quickly change it. Then we need, after the move 200 steps, we need to grab the turn 15 degree blocks, change that into 120. Then we need to snap the wait 1 second block in the middle. And then it's done. Okay, there you have it. That is the code. Let me just quickly change the direction of my sprite into 90. There we go. Then we click on the green flag. Now we go to file and click new. Now I'm going to show you how to make a square in Scratch. We need to remove the default sprite. Go to the sprites column and click type pencil. Then we use the same pen blocks as we used in the triangle. The eraser, the pen down, set pen color to, and set pen size to. Then we need to go to the events block and put the pen green flag click block. Okay. Then we need to go to the motion block, click go to x 112 67, snap the rest of the pen blocks on it. Then we need to go to the control and put a repeat block, change the repeat to 4. Then again we go to the motion block, grab a move 10 steps block, change it to a number of your choice. Then we go to the turn 15 degree block. Change the 15 degree to 90. And last, we put the wait 1 second block in the middle of them. There you have it. Let's see what happens. This is how we create a square and triangle in Scratch. And I hope you like it. Thank you.